How's it going, everyone? Welcome to American Truck Simulator. We are currently in Salt Lake City. We just got done dropping off a load here at Walmart. It is time for us to head on up to our garage and pick up the race car hauler. We're going to be hauling it down to Phoenix for our race this weekend. Hopefully we can do good in that too. So let's go ahead and get on the road.
The Secret Service has your back, and so do I. Let's go.
Get on the road, head over to our garage, pick up our hauler, and get on down to Phoenix. Got our new race car hauler right there. We'll pull through the garage.
And then turn left.
Pull through the garage and come up alongside of it.
Turn left.
Be able to back into it straight. Currently, we do not have a paint job on it. Hopefully we'll have that done by next week. There it is. There's our race car hauler. Hopefully, like I say, we'll have a paint job onto it by next weekend before we head to our next race. Let's see, we're good on fuel. Give you guys a little view of the unit here. Turn our lights on so you can see the whole thing lit up. It's our new hauler. We also have some new lights on the rig. Let me fire them bad boys up for you. Got some red underglow coming off there. That's pretty sweet. Pretty slick. But we won't turn that on until we get out of the city and get on the freeway. So let's get on the way to Phoenix.
Continue straight. Continue straight.
All righty, we are on our way. Hopefully it's nice drive to Phoenix. Nothing, no problems. We shouldn't take too long.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Didn't want them train gates to come down while I was sitting on the tracks. So. Get the car down to our garage in Phoenix and do a little work on it, get it ready for this weekend's race. It's coming up 5 a.m. Sun should be coming up. Let's get on out of here. See how far we got till we get to Phoenix. 677 miles. Drive, it says. So we should be there about 5 p.m. right as the sun's getting ready to go down. looks like the skies are clearing up pretty good. Sun's coming up behind us. Should have a pretty good drive down there. There is a slight chance for some rain, but hopefully it won't. We'll see. If you're ever coming down through Utah, this is the, they have a Dairy Queen there and a petting zoo. It's one of the places we always stop at on the way down to Vegas when we're going. Gotta stop, get your Dairy Queen ice cream, right? We can do 80, but well, let's kick it up to 65 and set the cruise control. See if we can set it right there. Alright, got the cruise control set 65. I really don't want to do 80. I want to get there alive. I guess if I want to get there alive, I should concentrate on the road, huh? There's a Cadillac CTS. I actually have a Cadillac race car also, but that's not what we're going to be running this week. This is a new series to me. I don't even remember what these cars are called. They're basically like an indie car style, and they are fast. We're going to be running them at Phoenix International Raceway. But like I said, we'll take the car down to the garage, drop it off, do some work on it down there, and then head over to the track. Historic Cove Fort. We should be coming up to Cedar City soon. I'm gaining on these guys, so I'll just stay right here. Coming up to the I-70 merge. For those of you that might be wondering, this is the Featherlight trailer mod. I got it off the Steam Workshop. Just search Featherlight. Why did that car just get over in front of me? There is a template also that you can design your own skins for it. I do use Photoshop, but I think I have to convert it over to the correct type of file through paint.net. I'll check that out and see. construction here. Should be coming up on Cedar City soon. There we go. Buses heading south. Traffic's not too bad, fortunately, but we are heading down there on a Wednesday night. Or Wednesday day. Speed up a little bit, get in front of them. Get past these guys, and then now that we're on a little bit of a straight stretch, we'll get past these trucks or buses right here. Maybe. Buses are gonna do a speed limit too. I don't like that. Guess I'll have to figure out what that is.
Keep right and then exit right.
Gas, we're good on everything. Don't go.
Continue straight.
Oh, okay, there's two lanes there. I thought, man, whoa, car. Oh, crap, these guys are crazy. What city do we have here? Something Valley. Hurricane. Okay. I know, for those of you that don't know, it's looked like it said hurricane, but in Utah it's pronounced hurricane.
Continue straight.
sir. I need to come over. Thank you. Sorry about that. Was not paying attention to my GPS. Definitely gotta watch that. I hate cutting him off like that. I like that old car. Colorado City, Fredonia, and Kanab. Slow bus right here. The road's not too windy. It's not too bad. So this now is the latest update to the John Ruta W900 Highway Killer. I will link that down in the description below. It is payware. It was $25, but definitely well worth it. John Ruta does amazing work. So I'll link the website down below. You guys can check it out. Maybe there's something there you would like. Welcome to Arizona. Sorry there, Mr. Truck. Heading up that way. Knab's back in Utah. Going back into Utah. Wow. So we went down into Arizona and we're cutting across back up into Utah. Interesting. I didn't even see that on the map. So now we're in Kanab.
Keep right and then turn right.
This cop was the one we saw in Arizona. That's definitely not a Utah Highway Patrol car right there. Driving's feeling a little funny. Out everybody's way so they can that's a short passing lane, I tell you. What we got here? Glen Canyon way station. Oh, wonder if we're gonna have to stop. Looks like we're going back in Arizona right here. Yep. We're gonna snag us a screenshot real quick. Alright, we gotta stop. Stop and get weighed. Now in the Glen Canyon recreational area. Beautiful area though. Alrighty. Let's get back on the road. Should be the Glen Canyon Dam. Oh, there's the dam. It's just a bridge. Oh, look at that. Look how far down that is. There's the dam. Long way down there. Seen any signs that say Phoenix yet? So. Another Utah truck. Surprised we haven't seen any other haulers on the road, but then again, we are heading down a little early. still no signs that says Phoenix yet. There's Cameron and Flagstaff. Town. Motorhome parks or trailer parks there. Few cars behind us, nothing much. So. Cameron? So we'll pull over so these guys can get past if they need to. Oh, Grand Canyon National Park, nice.
Take the second exit for freedom.
I should have been in that lane. Yep. Oh well. It's actually the first time I've been down through here, so. Flagstaff, 37 miles. Still good on gas. About 6,666 miles. There we go. So we got two lanes here, so hopefully so those guys behind us can get around us if they want to. That they do. Now let's see if they can actually do it. Nice and green considering we're in Arizona, which is a lot of desert. As far as I know. Never actually been down in this area before, so. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't have to reduce my speed. I could speed up to 55. I wasn't even doing 55. I still ain't. Doing 50. 45. Track.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Further we got 154 miles still. Holy cow. Oh, my tires are red. That might be what that indication was earlier. I need to get my tires fixed. It's a long trailer. There's the first sign that says Phoenix.
Turn right.
We'll go drop off our trailer and go get our tires fixed. Get some new tires on the truck. Pretty sure that's what that warning was. Stayed in that lane. That's not good. Actually, I do. I gotta stay in that lane.
Keep left.
Alright. I love when roads are confusing like that. It says keep right. You go right, then you gotta get back left. Keep right to go left. Interesting that it's showing the other side of the road lit up yellow like I've been on it before, because I honestly don't recall driving it. But apparently I did. Verde Road. I mean, I have a garage down in Phoenix, so maybe I have been down through here before. I mean, with that much of the map in front of me lit up, I have had to been down here before, so. Okay, I remember that now.
Continue straight.
Thank you. Las Phoenix. Drive than I thought it was going to be. But we are almost there. Like I say, once we get there, we'll drop off the trailer and head to a shop and get our tires fixed. That. Phoenix, we have made it. Let's get to our garage. Looks like I got some clouds coming in. Hopefully it doesn't rain. As long as it can rain, as long as it don't rain on race day, that's all that matters. GPS will be getting off right here.
Exit right. Exit right.
I actually do remember this area. Okay. Up a couple local deliveries while we're here.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Kenworth dealer, so there's the
continue straight
shop we'll have to come back to and get our tires worked on. We'll go drop off the trailer first. Ferris wheel and a roller coaster up
continue
here.
Continue straight.
There's our garage. It's a small one.
You've arrived. It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
How are we gonna do this? This is gonna get tricky, y'all. I think we're gonna have to back up and pull in and drop our trailer right there. Oh crap. Oh wow, we're gonna have to come in from the other way. We can maybe swing it even tighter here. Man, this is tight. We're gonna have to upgrade this garage. All right, we're gonna drop it right here in front. Definitely gonna have to upgrade the garage. Drop it down here by this last door. They can pull the car out right there and work on it. Wonder if we could. I don't think we're not going to get it around back. So, all right, let's go ahead and just drop it. They can take it in this last bay, work on it. And just put it right. Well, they need room to get the car out, so let's try something here. That ain't gonna work. I was wondering if I could pull it out into the road. I'm not gonna have enough room. Maybe. Don't hit anything. Stop. Okay. Traffic is not gonna like me. put it right here in this door. Drop it down. All right, we got our trailer here, we got our car here, we'll get it worked on, head out to the track this weekend. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, as always, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't, and we will see you at the racetrack. Take care.